So I'm making a video to show how my room looks like. This is my office. So my two screens here, this is my computer. This is where I watch certain movies that I do. Videos that I make, but I'm planning to get another video monitor like this. Check it out. So I got some of my G.I. Joes. Waiting for the other classics to come in. Goddamn models that I'm gonna build. I'm gonna get some showcases. Which I'm planning to pretty much change everything in this room. Make it more to a man cave. So I'm gonna get showcases. I'm gonna put one here, small one there, put a corner. Some large ones over here, but I have to take down all these, put the turtles into the bedroom, and put these to the side, and then the autograph pictures that I have that are going to Comic-Con and Anime-Con and stuff like that, I'm going to take them down and figure out where I'm going to put them at. So I got this over here that I got to move to the room. Showcases that I have right now. Starting a whole new collection, so gotta make some room for more stuff and less stuff on the wall. Put posters behind showcases. Pretty much get new chairs. It's time to upgrade again. New refrigerator I'm gonna get, see-through glass, so I can see what's inside. And I have autographs over here too. And my posters. This is just step one. I'm gonna start changing things around, start picking up more things. It's one of those winters you gotta spend so much money. Make the place look good. Yeah. I got some more toys. I got mask toys I'm picking up. Cleaned them. G.I. Joe. Some more He-Mans. Some visionaries I'm collecting. Yeah, that's pretty much. Well, wish me luck.